published 1252 EDT, the 17th of September 2017, updated 1914 EDT, the 17th of September 2017. Antonio Conte defended David Luiz following the Chelsea player's late sending off for a reckless challenge on Sead Kolasinac. For the third consecutive game against Arsenal, the Blues were reduced to 10 men after referee Michael Oliver showed Luiz, who had already been booked, a straight red card for an 87th-minute lunch on the Gunners' summer signing. But Conte believes his defender was provoked into making the tackle by a tussle with Alexis Sanchez moments before. Antonio Conte has back-dismissed David Luiz after Chelsea's 0-0 draw with Arsenal. He was annoyed with an incident which saw David Luiz sent off for a foul on Sead Kolasinac. "I don't like to comment on refereeing decisions, it is in the past, but now the only thing I can tell you is it is very important to see what happened before the David Luiz tackle," Conte said. "For sure, that was a foul by Sanchez on Luiz. But the referee took this decision. If he stopped the play before, it would end team matter." Conte, who revealed that Pedro suffered an ankle injury in Sunday's goalless draw, admits the Blues must improve their disciplinary record. "A strange situation. But in normal situations we have to improve. In tactical situations, physical situations, you need to try and improve," he said. "Also, you have to be more lucky in future. I was a player and it can happen, this type of period, if you are not so lucky and receive red cards. Well, try to pay more attention in the future. I hope, also, to be more lucky with the refereeing decisions. For us, and also for the opponents. Sometimes the opponents deserve a red card but, instead, they carry on playing with 11 men." Conte believes Alexis Sanchez right-fouled Luiz before he lunged in on the Gunners' left-back. Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger defended the decision, saying, "It was excessive force." "Yes," Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger said of his team's battling display, "when you deliver the kind of performance we had in the 40 defeat by Liverpool, you have to accept the criticism. You can only respond on the pitch, and we did that today. With the attitude and determination, it was vital for us to come out with a solid performance. We did that. We didn't hide when we had the ball, and this is a good basis to build on." Meanwhile, Arsenal forward Danny Welbeck is facing an extended period on the sidelines after suffering a groin injury at Stamford Bridge. The England international, whose career has been plagued by injuries, limped off in the 73rd minute to be replaced by Olivier Giroud. Welbeck is a doubt for Arsenal's games against Doncaster, West Brom and Bate Borisov, and could also miss England's World Cup qualifiers against Slovenia on October 5 and Lithuania 3 days later. Contest Chelsea have now received 4 red cards this season, 3 in the Premier League. Luiz now faces a 3-match ban, which will see him miss a big clash with Manchester City.